A Grand Island man behind bars this morning. He is accused of targeting women that he met online. Authorities say 41-year-old Eric Marshall scammed three women out of thousands of dollars. Apparently, he met two of those women on dating sites. He pleaded not guilty when he was arraigned yesterday.